Colorado, and welcome to the Chevrolet display, home to the two-time Motor Trend Truck of the Year, the Chevy Colorado. But more importantly, home to the Motor Trend Car of the Year, the all-new Generation 6 2016 Camaro. Here it is in all of its hyper blue metallic glory. It's been redesigned and re-engineered from the ground up. As a matter of fact, there's only two carryovers from the Generation 5 Camaro, and that's the bow tie on the back end and the SS badge. The new Camaro comes in with a ring lighter, leaner, and a whole lot meaner than the Generation 5 Camaro. It's lost about 300 pounds in weight, and it's gone through over 300 hours of wind tunnel testing, just like my hair, to improve cooling and reduce aerodynamic lift and drag. If you take a look at the interior of the Camaro, you're going to notice it's got a shifter-focused center console, flat-bottom steering wheel, intuitive control, and there's even optional Recaro Sport bucket seats inside. Also inside is a segment-exclusive illuminated spectrum control. Now the driver can select 24 different color options to illuminate the doors, the dashboard, and the center console. Now also, there's a drive select mode. The driver can select 8 different driving attributes in 4 different drive modes. We've got snow and ice, touring, sport, and in the SS model, there's even a track mode. And with the MPP dual mode exhaust, you can literally transform your Camaro to fit your personality. You can change the look, the color, and the sound of the Camaro just like that, depending on how you're feeling. Now, the new Camaro Gen 6 is riding on the Alpha platform, and for the first time since the CL1, it's got the magnetic ride suspension. Magnetic ride suspension is the most advanced suspension on the planet. It analyzes the road at over 1,000 times a second to make sure that all 4 tires stay connected to the road at all times. Now, we're not only here to keep you connected to the road, we're here to keep you connected to the world as well. The Camaro comes standard with the OnStar system that we all know and love. It's also got 4G LTE Wi-Fi. You can pair up to 7 devices, and while you're cruising the boulevard in style, your passengers can cruise the internet in style. It's also got wireless phone charging, Apple CarPlay, and Android Auto. Just plug in your compatible device to any one of the USB ports, and all the apps that you know and love show right there in the 8-inch smiling touchscreen. And it's not just about technology, it's about safety as well, because your eyes are staying on the road and your hands stay on the wheel. All you've got to do is push a button and tell them whether you want to play a song or find a restaurant, or maybe I want to text my buddy Kevin and say, Kevin, I'm at the Colorado Auto Show having the best day with a brand new Generation 6 Camaro. It's just that simple. Now, I've covered everything except for performance. Let's get to that. 3 engine options are available on the Camaro. We've got a 4-cylinder. Now, I know some of you may be skeptical about a 4-cylinder Camaro, but I'm here to quell them. 4-cylinder is a turbocharged 2-liter 4-cylinder engine that puts out more horsepower than the old Corvette 327. 275 horsepower and 290 pound-feet of torque. Next up, we've got the little V6. Uses variable valve timing and direct adjusting at 335 horsepower. You guys don't care about that. Let's get to the LT1. It's aluminum block, aluminum headed, direct injected, 455 horsepower LT1 engine. It's also got 455 pound-feet of torque, and the EPA rates it at 28 miles per gallon with the 8L90 8-speed automatic transmission. So you're basically getting about 500 horsepower and about 30 miles per gallon. It's almost like having your cake and eating it too. Now, ladies and gentlemen, these are a few of the reasons that Motor Trend Magazine is calling the SS Camaro better than the BMW M4, which is supposedly the ultimate driving machine. The Generation 6 Camaro is here, and it's not around to play games. If you've got any further questions, feel free to ask me. My name's Jeff. I'd like to talk cars all day long, or any other product specialist here today. Thanks so much for stopping by the Chevy display at the Denver Auto Show. We're all here to help you find new roads.